Yep. Messy room. What are we opening today? Lots of stuff all over the place. I need to really clean this place up. Even after I got shelves, this place was clean up. My voice sounds messed up. I was at the hospital this week, so. Yeah. Anxiety attacks are a hard thing to deal with. Anywho, I've been having some of these. I have a Silver Tempest box to open up. Lost Origins 3-pack blisters and stuff like that. But you know, I think it's a good time to open up Silver Tempest because it's probably at some point gonna skyrocket in price. And yeah, let's open up some of these and hope we get another Lugia because I definitely need another Lugia all art and get to it before it gets too expensive in the future. All right, guys, so here we are. We're gonna be opening up four blister packs, 3-pack blisters of Silver Tempest. It looks like the Sword and Shield stuff has really quieted it down in terms of price. And like, look at this. This is the day right there. See this? Back when it was like these were like $11, $10, stuff like that. Now I think these are like 20 plus, like double at least. I thought that when Sword Shield came out and the alt arts came out, those were like amazing, amazing stuff, amazing art. When I see the arts of some of the stuff now, I don't know. I kind of feel like we were spoiled a bit with the pull rates and not really the pull rates. I mean, okay, the pull rates are pretty bad on some things, but with the quality of the card. The alt arts, at least for me, were not only were they beautiful, a lot of them only had centering issues, but there was no edge wear, edge damage and stuff as much as I see it now with the new set. Like I'm very picky with whitening. Centering, it doesn't have to be perfect. It can go in the binder, but the moment I see whitening, I know for a fact that's my pet peeve is whitening. Holy crap. These things rip differently. Anywho, we are gonna see if we can get a good pull here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. And we are chasing the Lugia right here. This is the one we want. This Lugia V all art is the. I need, I think, one or two more. You know my binder. I'll put up a video soon to show the progress and how we're doing. We're getting really, really good, but there's still some things missing. So let's take a look here. Wait, let me zoom in. I think I got something already. I can see something. I got Phanpy, Litten, Rufflet, Fennekin, Pikachu, and Big Boy himself. And Big Boy. Wait, hold. Oh, okay. That's a. Ooh, okay. I completely forgot this had a. Gallery. So we have a Lugia V, which is really nice. It's actually the art here is beautiful. I really love that the Lugia art. And we have a Gordy, which you know. Yeah. Anyways, there we go. Code card right there. These other sets, I can see them doing okay, but or do we pass it? Yeah. So there's the reverse. That's kind of like went right through it. Forgot these ones have like a pack trick, which I'm not gonna do. There's no foreplay when it comes to me opening packs. I just go straight in. Anyway, well, where I think I'm when it comes to all of the alt arts in this set, I am covered on everything but a Lugia, one more Lugia, which in itself is a pretty big task because I had Radiant Jirachi. There we go. Which, like I said, in and of itself is, I don't think I have pulled a Lugia yet. If I did, no, I didn't. No, I didn't. No. The Lugias I have, I traded for or I picked up. People had them on sale. So, yeah. If I seem like I said, if I seem like a mess, If I haven't been getting out videos, I've been planning my trip to the US soon, which I'm gonna be going to the US in a little bit. I had to go to the hospital this week. I had an anxiety issue. And excuse me, whew, that coffee's coming up. Oh, there we go. We got a TG Dredigon and then the Rapidash Holo. But yeah, I had an anxiety attack, had a hard time breathing, went to the hospital. They said everything's okay, heart's okay, blood pressure's fine, all that stuff. I just had a low lung capacity. Like something happened and the capacity for my lungs and breathing was lower. I'm not sure. They didn't really explain it to me. But now I feel much better. I just feel kind of, I guess, weak. No, not really weak. More like my body is just exhausted, you know, from going through all that stuff. But hopefully we'll be kicking out more videos this week. And Mawile V-Star. It's been a long time since I've been seeing V-Stars. I actually like the V-Stars, to be honest. Some people didn't really like them. I actually liked them. I think it wasn't until Crown Zenith that they started doing V-Star alt arts, I think. Or correct me if I'm wrong. But I wish they would have done more V-Star alt arts for the regular sets. That would have been nice, huh? Nice flesh. I guess, yeah. Eh. We're getting to the last couple packs. And if I have another booster box in the back, we'll do that for another video if we don't get any lucks here, any luck in any of the pulls here. But you guys know me, my luck is usually with the three pack blisters. Usually got a Gordy though, got a Lugia. So I mean, if we're trying to be picky about it, I did pull a Lugia. Oh, we have something here. Radiant Jirachi. And this one right here. Look. No, I think that's a regular V. Radiant Jirachi and a Reshiram. I thought we had something there. I saw the little glow over here. I thought that might have been like a possible full art or who knows. But there's your code card right there. And final pack for this opening. And like I said, we will definitely be opening up a Lugia booster box or Silver Tempest booster box in the future. And nope, it's a Zygarde. And there you go. So that was the opening for today. Small opening, I know, but I have a lot of three-pack booster packs to go through. I'm probably gonna pick up some more when I go to the U.S. Just like pairs of three-pack blisters. I'm gonna get some just assortments of one, so I could do like a little small openings of Sword and Shield three-pack blisters. My favorite three-pack blisters, I love them, and you know, just get like a four or five pack of set of maybe Silver Tempest here, Evolving Skies there, Chilling Rains, Fusion Strike, because we're still chasing for those alt arts. And the three pack blisters I'm gonna buy are of alt arts I'm still missing. And I think that'll be a fun chase to do in the future. Finish out the binder, be done with it. If I finish that, I'll move on to Scarlet and Violet, and then we'll begin the SIR chase for those. Be kind of fun. Tell you what you guys think. Anyways, this is Bird Nest, I'm out. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe. And yeah, I should be doing better for the next coming weeks to get some more videos out for you guys. And take care. Thanks for all the support. See you guys later.